You know, the Lord is saying, let me give you a story. Once there was a king.
Ek desh aslo ek raja.
He had a small son.
Taka ek dakto so bhurgo aslo.
And one day he was kidnapped from the palace.
Antya bhurgyak rajache palashintlo chorun velo.
He was taken far away from the palace.
Palashintlo pois taka velo.
And the people who kidnapped him made him a slave.
Ani jya munshani taka chorun velo tani taka aplo gulam kelo.
Years went by and this boy was in slavery.
Jaiti varshan jali ani vo rajacho put munje gulam ponat sampadlo.
Those people would make him work day and night.
Ani ya kurak gulam ponat dis ani rat kaam korunk laitale.
But the king did not give up. He kept on searching for his son.
Pun raja thambon astana teka sodit aslo.
Praise be to God, after many many years, one day the king came to know that his son is a slave in a place.
Deva karga eke dis raja kodon aile aplo put eka jagyar asa mun.
So he sent his army and he himself went and rescued his son.
Aplya सैनिकांक पाठयले आणि ताका सालवार केलो आपल्या पुताक.
द सन वॉज ब्रॉट टू द पॅलेस.
पुताक पलाशी धाडलो.
द नेक्स्ट डे मॉर्निंग
दुसऱ्या दिसा सकाळी
द सन गॉट अप फ्रॉम हिज बेड.
चेडो उठलो निदलोलो.
अँड वेंट टू द किचन टू मेक ब्रेकफास्ट.
आणि कुजनांत गेलो चाव करपाक.
अँड वन ऑफ द सर्वंट केम अँड टोल्ड हिम, what are you doing?
Ani eklo chakor yeun rajacho palashintlo mhonok laglo kite tu kottai.
He saying, I'm preparing breakfast for everybody.
Ani o kur jo gulam jaun aslo to mhonok laglo au soklyang breakfast toyar kotta.
Because it's been 30 years I've been doing this job.
Kitak 30 varsha jali au ye kaam korun eillo asa.
So the servant said, no, 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 you don't have to do, we will do it for you.
Ani to chakor tacho mhonok laglo, na na na, te tu nasto korinaka, ami kottole tujhe pasot.
Then he went to the bathroom.
Magi to naong gelo.
He took all the clothes.
Tani sokni kapda gitni.
And he began to wash the clothes in the bathroom.
Ani to ap kapda dhunk laglo.
And another servant came and said, what are you doing?
Ani eklo chakor eilo, ani mhonok laglo, kite tu kotta?
He's saying, I'm washing everybody's clothes.
तो म्हणूक लागलो हांव सगळ्यांची कापडां धुवंक लागला.
अँड दे से अँड द सर्वंट सेड, यू आर द प्रिन्स, वी आर हियर टू वॉश युअर क्लोथ्स.
आणि ते चाकर म्हणूक लागले, पळे तू जाऊन आसा कुंवर या पलाशींतलो, आम्ही तुझे चाकर सेवक जाऊन आसात आणि आम्ही तुझी कापडां सगळीं कापडां आम्ही धुयतले.
द बॉय सेड, ऑल दीज इयर्स आय वॉज वॉशिंग देअर क्लोथ्स.
आणि वो कुंवर सांगूक लागलो, इतलो तेंप आपण गुलामपणांत आसलो आणि आपण तांची सगळ्यांची कापडां धुयतालो.
द सेम थिंग हॅज हॅपन्ड इन आर लाईफ, वी वर स्टोलन बाय द एनिमी द डेव्हल.
अशेंच घडलां आमच्याय जिवितांत. आमकांय देवचारान देवाचे पलाशेंतले चोरून व्हेलेले.
अँड दॅट इज वाय वी हॅव लर्न्ड सो मेनी थिंग्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड.
आणि हाका लागून आम्ही गुलामपणांत, देवचाराच्या गुलामपणांत असली म्हणटकूच आमचे भितर तरेतरेच्यो सुवयो उत्पन्न जाल्ल्यो आसात.
But praise be to God, today God is saying to you, you are the adopted son and daughter of God.
पण आज आम्ही देवा कारगां देऊया. देव आज आमका म्हणता, तुम्ही माझी पोस्की भुरगी, तुमका हावे आपोयल्यात आपणायल्यात.
And if you believe you are the son and daughter of God, then that sickness, that work of the devil cannot remain in you. The king has destroyed those things and rescued you. The king has rescued you.
Ani tuka dur ata kolon ila tu polashitlo mun ani devan tuka apnayla apoyla ani aplo kuor kuor kelya jalyar tuka tor ye sozmola jalyar ugras tor ye tuyes I pida ye je tuka suway jalli ali itlo temp tya gulampana devtaracha gulampanatli jalyar tu jana jav tu mun surgicha raja cho kuor kuor.
And somebody will be saying, am not worthy to be called a prince and a princess.
Ani ya ikon gode konui mudot na maka pavonui maka devache apnailole puske burge o devacho kuor o kuori mudpak.
Because I have sinned against God.
Kidak aven devachir ad patok kela.
But praise be to God. No matter how much sin I have committed, I will always be the son of my dad and my mother. In the same way, God is saying, you are born from my womb, from heaven, and that's why no matter what you have done in the past, you are my daughter and my son, and I'm here to rescue you and give you a new future.
Hallelujah.
A new life. And that is what is called the grace of God. The
Hallelujah.
Grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God.
Hallelujah.
So shall we call him with a new understanding?
Ami patki mudpache swater ami appa papa kulo maruya ani apnayeloli poski burgi devacha rajachi kuor ani kuoryo tauya.
Shall we be like prince and princess, or still even after getting the rescue we are still going to be servants?
Chenna devan amka salwar kelyan patkatli amka gulampanatli salwar kelyan देवचाराच्या झपक्यातली सोडवल्यात त्यांना अजून आम्ही ती चितना घेऊन राहूया व आता आम्ही देवाच्या राज्यातली कुवोर आणि कुवोरियो म्हणून बापा कुलो मारूया. बोलाशी देला तू आता.
आय वॉन्ट यू टू चेंज युअर थिंकिंग दिस मॉर्निंग.
तुझी चितना या सकाळी पुढे बदल.
अँड लेट्स कॉल आउट टू द फादर.
आणि बापा कुलो मार.
ही लव्ज यू.
तो तुझो मोग कोत्ता. तू ताचे पोलाशीत असा. तू आता देवचाराच्या झपक्यात ना.
By my father.
I am a prince.
Oh,
Kolo,
yes, Abba Father.
Tu kuor ani kuor mon koloni.
Oh, Abba Father, thank you for rescuing me. Oh, the glory is in this place. Let everyone who has breath call out to him, you are holy.
You are holy.
You are mighty.
You are mighty.
You are awesome, Lord.
You are awesome, Lord.
You are my healer, Lord.
You
holy,
you are
holy,
you are mighty,
you are mighty,
you are awesome, Lord,
you are awesome, Lord,
you are my Savior,
you're my Savior. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Our disease is healed.
Hallelujah.
HIV cancer is healed.
HIV cancer nasalani pekoni meulya.
Curable, incurable diseases are healed. There is healing in this place. The Spirit of God is healing you now. You are King of Kings.
You are
Lord of Lords.
You are Lord of Lords.
You are my Redeemer.
You are my Redeemer.
You are my God.
You are my God.
You are the King of out of your tomb.
Hallelujah.
The tomb of slavery is broken.
Now
is the time of your breakthrough. One more time, hallelujah, come on.
Hallelujah.
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 दुयेसांच्या फोणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा. पोटाचे केशींतलो जेजू तुका भायर काडटा. दुयेसांच्या फोणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा. रागाच्या फणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा. फुलां मार ताका. कुसड्यापणाच्या फणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा.
थँक यू जीजस.
साडयो कोत्तालो त्या फणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा.
थँक यू जीजस.
सामतेपणांतलो इमतेपणाच्या खणांतलो जेजू तुका वयर काडटा.
थँक यू जीजस.
ह्या वेळार जेजून तुका आपलो कुंवर, आपल्या राजाचो कुंवर आणि कुंवर केल्या.
हालेलुया. थँक यू जीजस.
जेजू म्हणटा सगळ्यो तुज्यो आदल्यो सुयो आता तूं बंद कर. तूं म्हजो कुंवर जाल्लो आसा. म्हजे आंगोस तुजेर आसा. हांवें तुका पवित्र केला.
थँक यू जीजस.
हांवें तुका म्हजे सैमान बोल्ला.
थँक यू जीजस.
हांवें तुका मोगान बोल्ला.
थँक यू जीजस.
दुसऱ्यांक मोग दिवपाक.
थँक यू जीजस.
हांवें तुका पेकोवणी दिल्या.
थँक यू जीजस.
दुसऱ्यांकूय पसोन पेकोवणी दिवपाक.
थँक यू जीजस.
हांवें तुका शांतीन बोल्ला. पसोन दुसऱ्याशी शांती करपाक. हांवें तुका गिरेस्तकायेन बोल्ला. वचोन दुसऱ्यांक आदार करपाक.
थँक यू जीजस.
सगळे तुजे शिराप मोडून तुका हांवें बेसांवांनी बोल्ला. हे भाशेन तूं आख्या संवसाराक बेसांव जावपाक.
थँक यू जीजस.
हरगां दी देवाक.
हालेलुया. थँक यू जीजस.
स्वत्मान तूं देवाच्या राजान भितर सरला म्हूण तूं देवचाराच्या गुलामपणांत ना. स्वत्मान तुजी चिंता बदल.
There's a heavenly experience
स्वर्गार घडटा तेच हांगा घडटा. हे वेळार
The angels sing hallelujah day and night.
दीस आणि रात आज बुडवे स्वर्गाचेर हालेलुया म्हूण गीत गायत असतात.
The elders in heaven cry hallelujah.
सगळे सात भोग स्वर्गाराजान हालेलुया म्हूण बोळ मारीत असतात.
All the saints of God are crying hallelujah.
सगळे वडील आणि सगळ्यो स्वर्गीच्यो स्वर्गीचे मनीस सगळे आर्गां दीत असतात. हालेलुया म्हणत असतात.
Thank you Jesus. Lord, we thank you that the healings are not only taking place here,
आमी तुका आर्गां दिता पिकोणी पासोच्यो हिंगा घडटात
Not only here of Lord, but those watching on the cable TV in Goa and also those on the internet around the world, O Lord. Your gospel is being carried around the world, O Lord.
Papa, ami tu karyakram dita ho jo pikoniyo dui sanga gotta ta je pasot pur jo goya cable ache log padeta ye je jive utor jivyo tuje jivit vauta te ani akya sansara internet ache jenka pavta te padeta tante bindur
Thank you, Father, that you are touching everyone and you have healed everyone.
Dor ekliak tu yevelar hat laita hangas lolyang ani poletolyang TV cher ani internet acher ani pekonen botta mun papa ani
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth you are loose now.
Nazareth cha Jesu Christa cha navan tuka yevelar sogle banpatanli jedun sutka dilya.
The fire of God is on you.
देवाचो पवित्र उजो मोगाचो उजो तुजेर देवला
द फायर ऑफ गॉड इज अपॉन यू
स्वर्गीच्या देवाचो पवित्र उजो तुजेर देवला
द फायर ऑफ गॉड इज अपॉन यू
स्वर्गीच्या बापाचो देवाचो मोगाचो उजो तुजेर पेटला
द फायर ऑफ गॉड इज अपॉन यू
देवाचो उजो तुजेर आसा
थैंक यू जीसस
आरगां तुका जेसू
थैंक यू जीसस
आरगां तुका जेसू
थैंक यू जीसस
आरगां तुका जेसू
थैंक यू जीसस
आरगां तुका
जेसू प्रेज द लॉर्ड Praise the Lord. I want you to just check out and all those who got blessed this morning, all those who got blessed and experienced the power of God on them, lift your hands and wave your hands.
जेंका कोणाक देवाचें बेसांव तयार जाल्लें दिसती पडटा जशी तुमी उलो मारतालीं सुर्गींच्या बापाक जे भाशेन भुरगें उलो मारतालें मारता आवयक आपले तेन्ना आमी जेन्ना भुरग्या भाशेन बापाक उलो मारल्यान तांचे भितर मिलाग्र तयार जाल्या आनी जेंका कोणाक मिलाग्र दिसती पडटा तयार झाली ती हात वयर काढात आणि हालोयात हालेलुया
प्रेज गॉड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू लिव्ह कीप योर हँड्स डाउन हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एक्सपीरियंस फिजिकल हीलिंग व्हेन वी वर वर्शिपिंग द लॉर्ड
कितले जणांक कितले जणांक कुडींत बरेपण आयले आसा बापाक उलो मारता आसतना ती हात वयर काढात
हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गॉट हील्ड
जेंका कुडीचे त्रास जाताले तेंका कुडीची सुटका मेवल्या ती हात वयर काढात
ओ प्रेज गॉड क्वाइट मेनी प्रेज गॉड
हात वयर काढात
गिव द लॉर्ड अ बिग हँड
तुका कोणान ताळी मारात
Hallelujah. Yeah, please be seated.
Sogli bosuya.
So every day when we listen to God's word, we are like that son who was kidnapped but now found and in the house of God.
Kai baren subit example brotheran amka dile koshe bashin rajache polashintlya kurak zorun vattat. आनी इतलो तेंप तो गुलामपणांत आसता आनी बापूय ताका सोदून काडटा हालेलुया कांय बरी सोबीत जेन्ना आमी इतलो तेंप देवाक कोण पयस गेल्ले पूण आतां जेन्ना आमकां कळटा आब्बा बापा म्हणल्यार आमी देवाची आपणायलोलीं भुरगीं पोसकीं भुरगीं जातात देव आमकां सगल्या बांदपाचो वायट सुवेंतलें काडटा सगल्यांक नास्तो करपाचो सगल्यांकचीं कापडां धुवपाचें ना रे तूं कुंवर तुजीं कापडां ते सेवक भितले साकोर आसात तुका शाव करपाक तुका कापडां धुवपाक हे भाशेन आमकां जेन्ना आमी आब्बा बापा म्हणून उलो मारता आंच पडवे आमचे सेवे चाकरेक तयार जातात
I'll tell you this is a very very powerful prayer called Abba Father
हे आब्बा बापा म्हणपाचें चड भोव व्हडते मागणें
If you understand what that word means, then whole of heaven backs you up.
Jenna tuka sozmota abba papa mullar kite jata ti sozmoni tuka kovta tenna akko swarg munta tuje sobe tayar jata jena tu abba papa munta tenna.
The boy who was brought back to the palace had to do one thing. All that he had been doing for years in slavery, he had to now change his thinking. And start believing that God's, that his father is a king and he is now the prince.
Hallelujah.
एक काम त्या पुरा करचे पडटा जेन्ना तो 30 वर्षां उपरांत त्या चोराच्या
लांबपणांत जो आसलो तो पोत्तून तेका पांय हाडटा तेन्ना एक तेका करचें पडटा जे कितें तो शिंकलोलो गुलाम कसो तें तेका कापडां दिवपाचें चिंतप, सगल्यांक नास्तो करपाचें चिंतप, सोडून दिवचें पडटा आनी चिंतचें पडटा हांव पांयचे पोलाचें पूत हांव एक कुंवर म्हूण चिंतचें पडटा इतलेंच.
हालेलुया. सो ऑल दॅट द फादर गेव द सन बिकॉज ही इज हिज सन इन द सेम वे ऑल द फादर हॅज गिवन टू अस थ्रू हिज सन जीसस because we are adopted in the family of God and that is called the grace of God. This grace God did not give us because of our goodness but he gave it to us because of his love. He hardly came, I think 10 minutes back and he already started it and it's already going live.
And it took about 10 minutes to get out of it, so 10 minutes to get out of it, and it's going to get out of it.
So in the evening, I'm going to see what did he do.
Sanjeev Vedar, upon Pade Tolo, Kitne Tane Kele Te.
And once I learn it,
and it's not how Shinkta Te Sanjeev,
tomorrow morning, I won't be needing him to come and teach me. Because now I have got the knowledge of it.
Falya magir maka tatka apopak goroz purchi na kitak maka ai sanje boson shinktolo hao shinklo muntokos falya maka tati goroz purchi na.
In the same way the problem was there but I did not know the solution. The solution was also there but I did not know how to do it. But now when I came to know it, the moment I came to know it, my problem is solved. In the same way every one of us who are sitting here, we all got problems. And the solution is written in the word. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But praise be to God. Praise be to God. In our lives, we went through the same trials that you are going through. And the Lord, the Holy Spirit, began to teach us how to operate it. And the day we learned it, every day, what are we doing? What we have learned, we teach you so that when you learn, you can not only solve the problem, but you can be just like us going around and solving people's problem because this is the power of God called the grace of God. Are you there? So the solution to your problem is not far away. It's just here. When you change your thinking and start thinking on the word of God, the change that you make has already began to change the situation in your problem.
So kalo ai sokani ved dekun brother tujvit kutalo try kutalo and sai nalle. Hallelujah. Pun o bhav jo tacha jivitan sadan te vastu korit aila to taje kamut te 10 mintani eilo ani tene sogle jagyar gatle. Hallelujah. Kidak to tacha jivitan teka suvai zalli yo vastu osle vastu korpak muntoko tajan te jagyar galung jata. Hallelujah. तेच भाशेन आमी आयज नवी येयल्यान तुमी ट्राय कोत्ता तितल्या तेंप जिवितांत गोडवे सोदपाक सुटावो तुमच्या त्रासांत तुमच्या दुयेसाक पिकोवणी सोदतात तुमच्या शिरापाक देवाचें बेसांव सोदतात. हालेलुया. तुम्ही गरीब आहात ती गिरेस्त जावंक सोदतात देवाच्या उतरा प्रमाणे. सो आतां जेन्ना तुम्ही हिंगा येयल्यात जाणा जायात की हितूंत आसात म्हूण सगळे सुटावे. हें जावन आसा पवित्र पुस्तक, ती जावन आसा देवाच्या मोगाची चीट, जें देवान कितें करून दवरलेलें आसा ती जावन आसा देवाची पदवी, देवाची कृपा. हालेलुया, हालेलुया. आनी कितें जाल्लें आसा, जे भाशेन हो भावाक सवंय जाल्ली आसा असल्या कामांची, असले वस्तू जाग्यार घालपाक, ते भाशेन ह्या भावाक सवंय जाल्ली आसा. कित्याक चड आनी चड वेळ तो सारीत आसा शिंकप, सुटावे सोदून काडपाक मनशा कुळाक. हालेलुया. ताका लागून जंय तो कितें शिंकता तो आमच्यो रोखड्योच वस्तू, जे आमी एक एक त्रास, कोश, दुयेंस, पिडा, शिराप आसा, आनी कितें आसा म्हूण आमी जें घेवन बसलोलीं आसा, तांकां तो ह्या देवाचे पदवे वयल्यान, देवाचे कृपेंतल्यान आमकां सुटावे दिता. हालेलुया.
नाव प्रेज गॉड. यस्टरडे ही वॉज देर ओ हियर, बट देर वॉज अदर जॉब टू बी डन एंड दॅट्स वाय आय टू लीव हाफ डन.
कालूय सांजे भाव हिंगा येयल्लो, वेळ सादतालो जाग्यार घालपाक, पूण ब्रदराक आनी खंय गरजेचें कामाक वेचें पडलें म्हूण वेळ गेले.
सो आय हॅड सीन ओनली द व्हिडियो पार्ट, आय हॅड नॉट सीन द ऑडियो पार्ट.
सो आपणें फकत व्हिडियो कसो भायर सगळ्या संवसाराक धाडूंक जाय तो शिकलोलो, पूण आवाज कसो सगळ्याक भायर वसोंक जायो तो शिकोंक नासलो.
दॅट इज वाय आय गॉट स्टक ओनली अप टू द व्हिडियो.
ताका लागून फकत सगळ्याक संवसाराक व्हिडियो दिसती पडटाले, हिंगा कितें जाता तें दिसती पडटालें, पूण लोकांक आयकोंक येनासलें.
आर यू अंडरस्टँडींग? इन द सेम वे वेन यू कम एंड यू से ब्रदर कम एंड ले युअर हँड्स एंड प्रे ओवर मी, यू गेट द व्हिडियो बट यू हॅव नॉट येट गॉट द ऑडियो. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That is why it is very important that you sit and learn so that you can get the video and the audio, and now you can enjoy your life because this is video and audio. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Bhav pai sumpe poni aplya jivitan kiten ghatta teje poilyan amka udaharan dita munta thodi etat fagot apnacher hat dhorun magde kor mun. Hallelujah. हात धरून मागणें केलें म्हणटा बरें तूं बरो जातलो म्हणजे तुका कितें मेवलें, व्हिडियोच मेवलो. कसो आतां सगळ्या संवसाराक व्हिडियो मेवता पूण तांकां आयकोंक येयना म्हणटकूच कितें सांगता तें सजमना, दिसती पडटात मनीस सजमलें न्हू. सो ते भाशेन आमकां हात दवरल्यार फकत व्हिडियोच मेवता पूण सजमना. ताका लागून हें शिकोवप, आयकप, हें शिकोवप, देवाचें सजमप चड गरजेचें. तेन्ना तुका ह्या पवित्र पुस्तकांतल्यान दोनूय वस्तू मेवतात, ऑडियो आनी व्हिडियो, उलोवप आनी पळोवप. Hallelujah.
Are you there? If I do not spend time with him in studying what he already knows, then every day in the morning I'll have to call him again and again and again. And that is why most of the people in the church are doing, calling up preachers, calling up men and women of God, pray for me, pray for me, pray for me. But if they have to spend their time with the author, with the King of Kings, the word of God, who is Jesus himself, and the teacher, the Holy Spirit, you don't need to call anybody. You got to call heaven and, oh.
Hallelujah.